A major season of Hitchcock films begins tonight on BBC2 with Strangers on a Train.
Two fellows meet accidentally, like you and me. No connection between them at all, never saw each other before. Each one has somebody that he'd like to get rid of. So, they swap murders.
We're coming into my station.
For example, your wife, my father. Crisscross.
Later tonight, one of Hitchcock's greatest suspense films, Psycho, starring Janet Leigh and Anthony Perkins.
You have a vacancy?
Oh, we have 12 vacancies. 12 cabins, 12 vacancies. They moved away the highway.
Oh, I thought I'd gotten off the main road.
I knew you must have. Nobody ever stops here anymore unless they've done that.
Tomorrow, Hitchcock's Dial M for Murder.
Where's the nearest police station?
Opposite the church, 2 minutes walk.
Suppose I walk there now.
What would you tell them?
I should simply tell them that you're trying to blackmail me into...
Into?
Murdering your wife.
Three films this weekend by the master of suspense, Alfred Hitchcock, beginning a major season on BBC Two. Now on to Patrick Moore continues the hunt for the 10th planet in The Sky at Night. And this programme was first transmitted on BBC One before the recent partial solar eclipse.